Well, as regards Italy's 2019 draft budgetary plan, indeed the Commission concluded that it's deviating substantially from the relevant Council recommendation from July, and therefore Commission asked Italy to submit a revised draft budgetary plan. As regards the structural effort needed, Council recommendation foresaw 0.6% of GDP structural effort for next year. According to Italy's government own assessments, their plan means 0.8-0.9% deterioration. So they are somewhere 1.5 percentage points off the target. It means that actually it would require quite substantial adjustment of the draft budgetary plan. In any case, it would require a positive structural effort instead of major deterioration.
And can I ask why you're placing more weighting on the 2019 forecast rather than the 2021 outlook? Is a bit of stimulus now such a big challenge, especially when the Italians have said that, and they wrote that in the letter yesterday, that they are committed to bringing back the structural balance from 2022 onwards?
Well, first of all, what we are doing now, according to EU fiscal rules, we are doing the assessment of Euro area member states' draft budgetary plans for the next year. That's why we are now concentrating on the next year. But I would say there is also quite substantial revision of the previous medium-term budgetary plans. And what we want to emphasize that actually, given the fact that Italy already has a second highest debt to GDP ratio in the European Union and one of the highest debt servicing costs, it's important that Italy continues to reduce budget deficit and debt, also to ensure the financing costs of this deficit and debt at acceptable levels, and also to ensure that the Italian economy, Italian companies can raise credit at acceptable interest rates. So it's also in the interest of the broader Italy's economy to continue with responsible fiscal policies.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now, to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.